more passion. Hi, my name is Marie Perrin. I was born in the US but raised in the beautiful city of Toulouse in France. And 5 years ago, I moved to Zurich in Switzerland to pursue a PhD in chemistry at ETH Zurich. Both of my parents are scientists, and especially my mom is a chemist. So early on, she kind of like shared her passion for chemistry, which really guided me in my studies afterwards. Today, I'm working on bringing to the market a technology that I developed during my grad studies on the recycling of rare earth elements. They're in your phone, in your computer, and also in a lot of green technologies like wind turbines and electric cars. But their sourcing by traditional mining poses serious environmental and geopolitical issues. But we have a solution to both of these problems to actually source these metals from the very waste we produce. So my PhD was not originally on rare separation, but very early on with my PhD supervisor, Professor Victor Mougel, we discovered that the molecules that we were using could be used for rare separation. So our invention allows to separate these elements in a much more efficient way. And we do it from waste so that these critical metals are not thrown away. Our generation faces many challenges, from global pandemics to climate change. So if you have an idea, be bold, be creative, and keep pushing the boundaries of human knowledge.